Here we are on a property with a physical barrier termi mesh. You can see the mesh here. It's designed to prevent the concealed entry if termites get in the wall cavity. It's going to force them out so we can see them. So the problem here is we've got this electrical box which is covering the inspection zone. I'm supposed to be able to see this mesh all the way through here. So that's our number one issue, is the electrical box covering it. And number two, we have the mesh here and also comes down the edge of the brick and then it's completely buried, rendering the termi mesh barrier ineffective. It's not going to work and it's not going to prevent the concealed entry if it's buried. So we need to be able to see the inspection zone.